This is creepy looking.
Yeah, kind of like. Same.
And I'm going to try to do like half a circuit. Still not completely comfortable with it being completely nosed in, but...
How far will your receiver go?
Way past the point of where I could be able to see it.
Oh, yeah.
Know what's worth fighting for when it's not worth dying for? Does it take your breath away and you feel yourself suffocating? Does the pain
looking for forgiveness from the stars.
Now I have the X-bow and stuff off.
Okay. Well, so you got to stay up there because you're above the trees there. If you drop down to the trees, I can't see it.
Ah. Oh, well. Guess we rebuild.
It's only a little bit off.
I think you could probably still fly it.
Throw your arms into the sky.